electrochemical sensors provide opportunities for many different markets. However, many of these opportunities do not find their way because of the complexities involved. A compact and ready-to-go measurement solution can be the answer.
So what we see at the moment is that there's a lot of electrochemical research being done in the field of sensors, biosensors and small sensor strips. These sensor strips can be made sensitive for all kinds of substances. It can basically be anything that is solvable, like heavy metals, pesticides, viruses, germs, bacteria, basically anything. And what we notice is that a lot of these developments never leave the lab because they are normally used with these very big, expensive machines. So another option is that you have a very small reader that is tailored for this small application, for this specific sensor. And together, you can very easily bring these sensors out of the lab into real life and translate them into actual products. My name is Niels van Velzen and I am the CTO of PalmSense. So the advantage of using small disposable sensor strips is that you can do measurements directly on the spot. You can just stick in the sensor in a reader, you can put on the sample, you run your measurement and you get an immediate result within minutes or even within seconds. And to make this possible, this very small electronic module was developed together with Analog Devices, a chip manufacturer. And this small module allows for developing these very small handheld readers that can be used in the field with virtually any kind of sensor.
I'm Lutz Stratmann. I'm an electrochemist at PalmSense. So today I'm going to measure if there's nitrate in the water. I'm using sensors that we have received from a customer that are still in experimental state for measuring nitrate. So I start by switching on, of course, the device, using an adapter for these kind of sensors, and I put some background buffer on these sensors to check how it looks like if there's no nitrate in it. Now I'm going to get some water from the pond to do the test. Now I have the water. I remove the background or the sample without nitrate. Then I just take the water. I don't need to filter it. There's not much sand in it or anything. So the result is there's no nitrate in the water here.
I expect that electrochemical sensors and biosensors will in the end become a commodity in the future, because there are so many different possibilities with these kind of sensors in terms of health, for example, for detecting viruses, but also when you're allergic to something to detect if there's, for example, nuts in your food. And there are many other emerging markets where electrochemical sensors will play a very important role, like, for example, safety, drugs, and also explosive detections at customs. All kinds of people will use these type of sensors for monitoring their health in general.